calls it a shovel. Had he been a journalist, he would have wiped out half hour. Thankfully, he is not a journalist. He is a filmmaker. So as a filmmaker, the kind of movie
was.
He has made. Sorry?
Was.
And a great
boss.
Okay.
But the kind of movie he made, whether you look at Earth, or you look at Janam, you look at Ashki.
They're launching a book.
Okay. But I must say, I really admire this man.
Thank you.
And for whatever he has been, as a man, as a maker. Thank you very much for coming. So please, give him a hand.
Thank you.
Okay?
Okay.
But I'm sorry.
Give it to her. So, if you give it away, it comes back to you.
I call him the New Age guy, and that is why I have kept the responsibility of launching my Kindle edition on him and the print edition on Mahesh Ji.
Thank you.
So, there will be two launches simultaneously here. Normally, it doesn't happen. There is no doubt. Okay.
The Zodiac Grill at the Taj Mahal Hotel.
Oh my God.
The steward of Taj's French restaurant eyed Akash, clad in a pair of black jeans and a blue jacket over a sweatshirt, with a little disapproval, but he was careful not to show it. Zenobia was a regular here. He pulled out the chair for her. Akash pulled out his own chair opposite. This large menu reminds me of the catalogue of a show I was invited to last month. Akash grinned. Which one? Queenie Romani's. What about it? It's disproportionately large. And she? Oh, nothing. But his opinion about Queenie was clear negative. Zenobia smiled, but didn't tell him that she had often acquired Queenie's work and resold it to her clients while doing their decor. But now please let me know, this is really awkward.
Oh, my God. I'm loving your discovery.
You can feel my vibration. Queenie's paintings hung on the walls of the high society, big spenders. She knew Akash was right. Queenie was a fad created with paid articles in society magazines and reviews of the art critics. She had even done an installation for an industrialist who paid her a bomb. There was some talk about her one-night stand with the typhoon. Oh my God, this is really scandalous. I think I know this person. Tell me about your paintings, Akash asked. She took a packet of Marlboros out of her leather bag. Birkin offered one to Akash and placed another between her lips. The steward quickly lit her cigarette, then moved the flame near Akash and asked, a cocktail before dinner? Akash looked at her. Zenobia? Zenobia said, call me Sen. Looking respectfully at Zenobia, the steward added, may I suggest a Sazerac? Oh yes, I'd love one. And you, sir? Zenobia, Zen, maybe have a... What?
Cool
Kloss.
Cool Marcel,
blah de blah, brew. That's it.
That's it, thank you.